Hi, once again, welcome to Food and Nutrition Diet. Now, in today's video, I've said they talk about how you can edit a new song in Holyrics and display it. So, let's go direct to the video. Now, the first step is when you open Holyrics, on your left hand side, you can see here, there's an option of lyrics, and an option of video, an option of image, and text, and also audio. So if you want to write a new song in Holyrics which you're going to display in your church, or the words you want to display on the projector, you can come here to what, to edit, or you can come here to new. And when you come to new, you come here and choose the word song, and it will take you to a screen like this. Or if time comes when you have no time to come to move your cursor, you can just press Control 1 and it takes you to such a screen. Now, if it has taken you to such a screen, you can see that here we are having an option of writing the title of our song. Let me just say that the title of our song is Our God. Our God. And another option here you're having is that the name of the artist. Let me say that Hillsong, though it was not Hillsong, let me just say that Hillsong was the one which sang that song. And here we're having the author, the option of the author, and the note. And so you can see that after writing such the title and the person who is going to present the song, or the artist, you can see that on the our first theme, they have already written there the word Our God, which is the title of the song, and it is underlined, and the word Hillsong. And here is where you're going to write the lyrics of the songs. You come here, you put the cursor there, and start to write. Let me just say that Our God is greater. No, let me say that the first paragraph will be water you turn into wine. So you can see that I've written my first paragraph here, and here on the second theme, or on the second background, you have can see that the words are being written there. Now, if you want to introduce another paragraph or another background, you can press on your PC Shift twice, ta ta. Now, after pressing Shift twice, and you write the next paragraph, which is what I tend to do into wine, open the eyes of the blind, open the eyes of the blind. So after writing this paragraph, you can see that another background has been introduced with the words I'm going to have written. And let me just for now stop here, and I show you other features which you have. You can write the lyrics here, and you press twice Shift, and you move to another paragraph which you want to display. But you can also display this paragraph here in the same line, and you can also do what, press Shift and make two paragraphs out of it. And here is where you are having the option of the theme you're going to use during this song. Let me say that I want this theme. You come here and press OK. So you can see that my theme has changed. And here is the option where you're going to do what, to lock the theme, whereby you not change it when you are displaying the song. And if you want to, you want to change it when you're displaying the song, you can just leave the X out and you choose the one which you want. Let me choose the background, which is at least, let me choose this background here. I'm going to use that in displaying this song. And if you have many screens, you can see here you have an option of all sides, and shear only one side. So the current what? Slide. They can, what they're trying to say is that if it is, they are all slides, that means that if you're writing this song, all slides will be shown in this place here. Or the current slide, that means that the current slide you're writing will be the one to be shown here so that you can ease your writing. But me, I love so much all slides, so can I, that I can follow my what? My way of writing. And here you're having an option of adding a comment. You can also add a comment, but this is not mostly used. You can also use that. I've not, by the way, learned how to use that very well, so I'm not going to go deep into that, but you can teach yourself because these things is all about discovering. And here you're having another option of showing how, where you're going to display. Will it be a widescreen or a standard one? It will be according to what your projector shows. Let me say that you might display, and here is where you choose the HTML or HTML 2, HTML 3. You see that the words are going to change, the how the written, the words are written will be changing accordingly. But let me just put here to public so that the words would show it with a background. And here is another option of themes. You can choose different themes here which you want to use during this operation. And let me say that I want this theme to be used as my background, and you can also use that. And another option is here where you're having such something like a box. When you click on it, let me say that you click on it like this, it will bring you different themes we're having on your PC or on your in your program of Holyrics. And here is where you choose the option. You have different options: my videos, my images, videos which already come with Holyrics, and images which already come with Holyrics, and the themes which you have chosen out of the remaining ones. And let me say that my first what I wanted to have such a what? A background. You can see that I have changed the background of this first word, and let me say that I want to choose another background for this one. Let me choose this. You can see that the background has also changed, and here is where you also choose another one. Let me choose another background for this. Okay, and let me first add another sentence here so that you can see that this whole lyrics here is a free app, but our God is greater. Our God is greater. So I have created another place. Let me choose the background which I want that one to be in. Let me choose the Bible here, one of my images, but that one makes not making sense. Let me change it to somehow the color which can at least show. Let me choose this background over here. Yeah, let me choose this. You can see that here where you even write the songs, they also show you that you have made an error so that you can correct your English. So let me first rub this because the words are written in caps. Some are written in small letters. Let me write God is greater. Our God is greater. Our God is stronger. Our God is stronger. Let me first write here the SP of stronger, which is wrong, so that I can show you that you come here when they have written there's a red line on it. You right click on your computer and you get the right spelling of the word you're going to use. But some of the words will be in vernacular, so it will not make any use of it. And after you have written all this, we're also having another option here of save. Here is where you save from, and here is another option of putting your words in this side here, and you can also put your words in the middle, and here is where you can change the fonts of the words you want and everything. Here is where you also choose the fonts of the words which you have, and here you're having other options, and that's all this is all about. And if you have not yet actually gone to watch my the video I did about how to use themes in Holyrics, I would ask you to go and watch it, because if you want to deal with themes, if you want to deal with Holyrics, then you need the themes. So you can go and watch my video about that to my channel. You can also subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. So another thing is that, and after this you can press here, and when you press here they will give you an option of save the changes, or if you say yes, you say yes. If you say no, they will not be saved. And here is another option of save. Let me just click here on this option of save, and after I've clicked the option of save, you can see that our sentence is there. So let me try to display this, and you see our song is here. When you display, you can see that is the title of the song, that the first word stream we gave it, and here's another word theme we gave it, the background we gave. So as you turn the words, the background will also be changing. So thanks for watching. That's why I love so much Holyrics, a free app.